Hello friends, today we'll be discussing about Indian constitution features which were inherited or inspired from different countries' constitution. The 1950 constitution, it is often said, was the result of borrowings both external as well as internal. The major external sources were the British, that is UK, USA, Canada, Republic of Ireland, Germany, South Africa, France and Russia. The internal sources of Indian constitution include numerous acts the British Parliament passed for India. Now we will see what are the features borrowed from UK constitution and a shortcut to remember these features. The features are parliamentary system, rule of law, lawmaking procedure, bicameralism and single citizenship. And the shortcut to remember these features is remember Parley biscuits. P for parliamentary system, R for rule of law, L for lawmaking procedure, B for bicameralism and SC for single citizenship. The features that are borrowed from Constitution of USA are preamble, president as executive head, vice president as ex officio chairman of upper house, removal of judges of Supreme Court, fundamental rights, independence of judiciary and judicial review. And the shortcut to remember these features is provide permanent visa requirements for USA in June. In this shortcut, just concentrate on the letters highlighted in red color. P in provide for preamble, P in permanent for president as executive head, V in visa for vice president as ex officio chairman of upper house, R in requirements for removal of judges of Supreme Court, F in for fundamental rights, I in for independence of judiciary, J in June for judicial review. The shortcut is provide permanent visa requirements for USA in June. Features from Canada are federal system with a strong center, division of powers and vesting of residuary powers with center, appointment of the state governors by the center and advisory jurisdiction of the Supreme Court. And the shortcut is Flipkart ka Diwali amazing combos. F in Flipkart for federal system with a strong center, D in Diwali for division of powers and vesting of residuary powers with center, A in amazing for appointment of state governors by the center and advisory jurisdiction of the Supreme Court. The shortcut is Flipkart ka Diwali amazing combos. The next one is Irish Free State, that is the Republic of Ireland. The features borrowed are nomination of members to upper house, directive principles of state policy and election of president. Shortcut to remember is NDTV ka exclusive. N in NDTV for nomination of members to upper house, D in directive principles of state policy, E in exclusive for election of president. The Constitution of Germany influenced the framers of Indian Constitution with regard to the emergency provisions. This is the only feature that has been borrowed from Germany. And the next one is South Africa. The features borrowed are election of members of Rajya Sabha and the amendment of the Constitution. To remember these features, the shortcut is remember eBay account. E in eBay for election of members of Rajya Sabha, A in account for amendment of the Constitution. Next one is France. Features of fraternity, republican system, ideals of liberty and equality. These are the concepts which were inspired by the French Constitution. And the shortcut to remember is friend, F-R-I-E-N-D. F for fraternity, R for republican system, I for ideals of liberty and E for equality. The former USSR, now Russia, gave the idea of ideals of justice included in the preamble and fundamental duties. The shortcut to remember these features is Indigo Flight. I in Indigo for ideals of justice included in the preamble, F in flight for fundamental duties.